So he finally comes down. He's
like, away.
When?
Finishing the last event that they, you know, mostly.
Really?
You start cooking. I'm fucking. Obviously, we've been smoking and drinking and stuff, hanging out. And,
I don't get along with
that. I love some mushrooms right now. I haven't done that shit in a while. Like, you know, just half joking. No parents. I said, oh, here we go.
Spiff?
He's like, this dude, every now and again, I hang out, he's a good dude. At a friend of mine, his sister married a friend of mine, so we're at the wedding. This motherfucker climbs a tree. This is shit I couldn't even think of. He climbs a fucking tree and reads a fucking poem. I mean, this is a massive fucking crowd of people, too. This is like about, like, 200 people. And he starts reading a poem. So, fast forward. We're hanging out. He's like, I got mushrooms in my freezer right now. Do you want to do mushrooms? We went to a bar. Oh, dude, it was such a mess. That's all I remember. I mean, I you know, it's not like a mind-altering like, experience, but I grew up with these guys.
The Beavis and Butthead?
I feel like you were neighbors with them.
Doesn't got any better than this, baby.
I thought you were going to bring me back here.
This is definitely Matt and Graham when he trips balls right here.
Oh, dude.
Wait, do you want a beer?
A couple beers. Can you just bring me like two beers?
Bring me one.
Bring a couple beers.
Bring the case.
It's gonna
be a fun night.
I love the story about the tooth. That was a great story.
I can't make it up. I cannot.
So I knocked out four times. I knocked out one tooth. It's still gone. You know what happened, dude? I was actually underneath my car wrenching, and I had a half inch. Just a half inch ratchet, and I was sitting there, and I was pulling really hard on it, and it slipped off the bolt, and I just cranked myself right in the face.
Holy Jesus.
Dude, just, I felt the tooth shoot out of the socket into my cheek. And into my cheek, and I felt my mouth just was filling with fluid. And I jumped out from underneath the car. My mom comes out, there's blood running down my face, and literally, it was just like, my whole chin and everything was covered in blood. My mom's like, what's up? And I was like, Mom, I don't forget my wisdom tooth. I think I just removed it for them.
Holy shit.
I came out, I wasn't that fortunate. It was this middle tooth. Yeah, I was very short on GTO.
God damn, dude. Sometimes, like, you're pulling on a bolt right now, and like, shit is flying at you, and it's like... Dude, that's
not clean out, dude. That's gotta be a
fucking
month. Yeah, dude, so what the fuck was up this morning when I tried to wake you up? Shotgun in my eye. What'd you say, Becker? Fucking shotgun!
Oh shit, is that when I started the car? I woke up,
It was running and we opened the door and you were like,
it was already running.
Yeah, when we went out there, it was running.